This time I'm going to invite Señor David Lu. He is with YK America. He's going to come up and pray for the local businesses. Señor.
Buenas tardes. Yo soy David.
This is my David Lu. I'm from Taiwan, and I went to Argentina for a time, so I know Spanish. And our Heavenly Father, He knows all the languages.
Amen.
感谢主，我今天从洛杉矶来到这里，也都平安。但是各位知道，我们为了 Delano 这个开发案。 听了很多感动的话，对我们来很大的安慰。曾经有位女士说，她不必再到Bixfield为了要喝一杯Starbucks，所以在这里现在都可以喝到。Over
the past years that we have been in the city of Delano, I've received many encouraging words. One of them being a lady who told me that now I don't have to run to Bakersfield to get a cup of coffee.
所以我很感动，也很感谢所有在座的人，还有我们这里这么善良、Delano的老百姓，我很感动。I'm
also very encouraged to see the people gathered here tonight, all the good people, kind-hearted people that are gathered here.
更重要的一点是，我从认识了 Delano 以后到现在，最少。 有1800次从洛杉矶到 Delano 的车子来往，那真的很辛苦。有没有发生过车祸吗？上帝保守都没有。但是轮胎破了，或是下大雪不能直接回到洛杉矶，在半路或绕一圈到了洛杉矶，真的很辛苦。但是我感到很骄傲，因为 Delano 我们终于起来了。
Over the past 20 years, we have made 1,800 trips from LA to Delano and back. By God's grace, no accidents. But yes, flat tires, yes, stranded on the road because of snow, but thank God for His protection.
感谢主，这个Delano的市民还有市政府的领导。 对我们都非常友善，也欢迎我们，所以我们会继续在 Delano 这个地方更努力来建设我们 Delano Viva.
We want to thank the city staff. We want to thank the city leadership, the city council for being so supportive of us, of our projects, and so we will continue our projects and efforts to develop Delano.
感谢主，可能是我们 David 的牧师一直为我们祷告，我也感谢他。We
also want to especially thank Pastor Vivas, who has been praying for us.
好，那我们现在大家低头来祷告，感谢上帝。Let's bow our hands. 亲爱的天父，我感谢你，今晚我们奉你的名聚集在一起，是为了要敬拜和赞美你，感谢耶稣。
Dear Heavenly Father, I want to thank you that tonight we can come together in your name to give you honor and praise.
因为你为我们的罪而死, 使我们能成为神的儿女。
Thank you for Jesus who died for our sins, that we can be adopted into the family of God.
主耶稣, 你是我们的救主, 所以我们在基督里是一家人, 我感谢你。
Lord Jesus, you are our Lord and Savior, and we are one body in Christ.
尽管我们外在的有不同，但我们在基督里能互相称呼兄弟姐妹。
I thank you that despite our outward differences, we can call each other brothers and sisters in Christ.
因为永恒的救恩使我们属于同一个永恒的家庭。
Our eternal salvation makes us one family for eternity.
主啊，我为Delano市的许多企业祈祷，我们感谢你。 通过这些辛勤工作的人们、居民获得了维持日常生活所需的商品和服务。
Lord, I pray for the many businesses here in the city of Delano. We thank you that through these hardworking people, the residents get the necessary goods and services that sustain their daily living.
我们意识到你为我们的居民提供了他们所需的东西，并祈祷你在这些充满挑战的时期继续维持我们的业务。
We realize how much you have blessed our residents with what they need. And pray that you would continue to sustain our businesses through these challenging times.
我们也期待你如何为更多的企业在这里提供商品和服务，开辟的道路。
We also wait expectantly for how you will make a way for more businesses to offer their goods and services here.
回顾过去的20年，我感谢你将你的仆人带到迪雷诺市。 也感谢你让我们有机会通过YK 公司来为你的服务。
Looking back at the past 20 years, I'm so grateful to you for bringing your service to Delano. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to serve you through YK America.
我们也见证了你使你的仆人的手兴旺发达，风风雨雨，一帆风顺，也经历了一些挑战。 我们看到了你为我们祝福迪雷诺市。
We have witnessed that you're prospering the hands of your servant. Through the ups and downs, the smooth sailing as well as some challenges, we have seen how you have blessed the city of Delano.
我们知道所有美好的事物都来自你，我们只是你的器皿，所以我们将所有的荣耀都归给你。
We know that all things come from you. And that we are but your vessels, so we give you all the glory.
愿你的恩典在我们的商业社区中比比皆是。
May your grace abound in our business community.
我们奉基督的名来祈求，阿门。
In Christ's name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
感谢，感谢，帮助我们的人，我感谢尤其西体的 manager 哈。 从小女孩，现在已经是这里的主管，真的感谢主，也感谢。
So thank Mary Mel Rickman, our city manager, for she was a young lady and now she's supporting us all these 20 years.
谢谢。 At this time, we're going to invite Dr. Melvin Boddeti of the Seventh-day Adventist Church here in Delano. The correct name is the Delano International Seventh-day Adventist Church. We'll be praying over health issues.
Amen. Good evening. Thank you, Pastor Jesus. Before I was to be able to call on the name of the Lord, I'm going to invite you to focus your attention on the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 7. And I'm going to read God's message to King Solomon as King Solomon prayed for wisdom. But then the Lord appears to Solomon by night in verse 12 and says, I have heard thy prayer and I've chosen this place for myself as a house of sacrifice. If I shut up heaven that there be no rain, or I command the locusts to devour the land, or if I send pestilence among my people, if my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves, and pray, and seek my face, and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, and will forgive their sin, and will heal their land. That's what we want to pray for today. We want to pray for the healing of these lands, and it begins with our hearts.
Amen.
I'm going to invite you to stand with me as we honor the Lord. Reverently bow our heads in prayer. Our gracious Father in heaven, I want to thank you for this privilege that even though it's in the evening hours of the day, and would seem to be symbolic of this world's history, for we realize the signs all portentously show us that your coming is imminent. We ask you now that as we were to be able to look at these signs, as was so graciously worded by our eloquent speaker, that, dear Lord, your heart goes out to each of us in our trials, in our tribulations, in the burdens of the diseases that have ravaged this country and thus the world as well over these last few years. I ask you now for comfort for each of us who have lost their loved ones or know someone who is hurting because of this loss. Help us to remember, dear Lord, that this time of separation is but a brief moment, as eternity is planned for us. I ask you now, dear Lord, according to the words of the scripture that we have read, that you have given us a condition if your people. I was to be able to be so grateful, dear Lord, when I heard those words, when I read it for the first time, that you call us your people. But you have given us a condition if that we would humble our hearts, that we would not seek for our own ways, that we would be able to ask for you to lead and guide our every step, and as my Pastor Sullivan prayed earlier, that we would be obedient to all of your word, not just when it is convenient, but that, dear Lord, we would do it even when it is tough. I ask you for this city even now. With other things that are happening in the world, we are grateful for this privilege and an opportunity to come together to pray. I ask you that you will hear our petitions. You will come so close to each of our homes and our families. And even as the prophet could be able to see the hedge of protection of heavenly angels around the city of Dothan, his servant couldn't. We ask you, dear Lord, that you would open our eyes as such that we would be able to see heavenly angels who cast their hedge of protection around us. Thank you once again, dear Lord, for this privilege of prayer, that we would do it, as was mentioned, in our personal lives as well, daily, that we would seek for you with all our hearts. Thank you once again for this privilege. And dear Lord, if it be in accordance with your will, that we were to be alive when we see the Lord return through those clouds, I ask you that you would help us so that we are faithful, we are obedient to all of your word. Thank you for hearing our prayers, and that we can be able to say, this is our God. We have waited for him. He will save us. Thank you for that. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You may be seated. Thank you, Dr. Boddeti.